I'm gonna record for myself. My video title is gonna be called The Muffin and Red Adventures. Subtitle is Rumble in the Jungle.
We'll leave a marker so the rebels can pick up these supplies later.
I guess we just gotta clear the base little by little.
Light panels over here.
The drone is airborne.
Are you trying to drop a beacon?
Target is down. We're good.
Yeah, one of the tower over there on the left towards us.
Yeah.
last bad guy. Guys on the grunt. He's alone. Tango down. Less bad guy. Eyes on the Unidad grunt.
I don't see him.
Next to the prison building. Tango down. Submachine gun next to the prison building. Tango down.
Nice. Will they get the generator? Now we don't have to worry about alarms, so I'll take care of that. This door right here? Okay, I see it. Yep.
Two grunts over by the parking area.
Wait, the dude coming. He's going through the door. Or he may have left.
There's another dude right there, though.
Yikes. Oh, there's one right at the entrance of the door, guarding it. Nope, he's moving. He's coming out. Got him. Side. Oh, can I go around? Why did it go through?
Yeah, I know, kind of go through. You have to go through that door that you're looking at right now. And then from there,
playing the drum.
There's another button down
there. Yeah. I should not take that dude out because it looks like there's two more in that building, so. Yeah. Inside that building, motherfucker. Oh.
What the fuck is going on here? Que carajo, who the fuck are you?
We're your best chance of stopping these motherfuckers. I'm looking for General Barro.
Mierda. I used to be on that pendejo staff. He came to my birthday party once, but he's a cocksucker now.
Where do we find him?
No sé. I don't know where he is. But he has a daughter, the only family that viejo has left. She's a government paper pusher in some speck of a village in Flor de Oro. What the hell name is she? Ah, Erendira. Erendira Buendia. You can use her to get to General Barro.
Gracias. Good luck.
Target is down.
Bowman, that former Uni Dad captain told us that General Barro has a daughter who goes by the name of Erendira Buendia. She's living in a village in Flor de Oro, working as a civil servant.
I've got the activity working on it now. Get a hold of the daughter.
Roof's linked.
She's a civilian.
Got some hopping.
I've got her cell phone. I'm sending you the data now. You'll be able to track it yourself.
Oh, like
get
there.
Her, then get her father, the general.
Solid copy.
Shoot off. Alright.
We gotta go out for his daughter.
Alright, let's go.
I'm not sure Bowman understands who we are, asking us to use an innocent woman as leverage.
Yeah, she's one of those handlers who thinks we just do wet work.
To be clear, we are not harming the former who actually tried to kill one of us.
Probably not.
They're sand missiles.
They're just gonna drive out. No, it's... go. I have all the doors. I'll just go through here. Swoop around.
Think I can wear this with my Class A uniform?
Hope this thing's got plenty of gas.
You choose this. Thing else that has guns. Fuck it, America. It just sort of like the little mushroom cloud.
Yeah. Oh, I like how that
exploded. Must be ices. That was almost the drift of death.
There she is. Keep in mind, she's our only lead. We need her.
Found her using the drone.
Like I said, she's our only lead.
Yeah, it looks like we have to interrogate her.
Weapons down, gentlemen. We're not trying to scare anybody here. Who did that bird? On patrol. Watch out.
You're about to run.
Erendira, buen día.
This is professional.
Lo siento. Mire, I cannot help you.
You can and will. We know the general's your father.
Lo siento means you're sorry, not that you can't help me.
Why should I believe you?
Because you don't have a choice. You think the cartel sicarios are bad? We're the people they have nightmares about.
Papa, some gringos have found me. Americanos. I am not hurt. They say they only want to meet me. No, I do not trust them. He says you are malos, peligrosos, but he has given me a location.
That wasn't very nice.
Settle up. We need General Barro alive, but I don't expect him to be friendly. I want to get to
that. Yeah, get the skill point real quick. Fudge it.
This cartel commendation here. You'd think with all their money, the cartel would make a nicer medal.
Alright, we're taking the Chevy Tracker. Let's do this. We're in old RAV4, it comes first. Oh, look at that, it does. It's for cosmetics.
This is the RP. Keep your eyes open. I don't trust the big man.
Is this the last mission before getting the bad guy, or this is the mission? What happens when you run security for the cartels? That's it. Just him and one guard.
I'm not sure we're supposed to understand our children. We just hope they learn from our mistakes.
Nice.
She's ashamed of me, no? Ashamed of me and my
I'm peeping in the dialogue. Right, he's actually ends up being a good guy. Help turn against the Santa Blanca.
The kind of girl who does what she wants for her own reasons.
Why else would she do such a thing? She could have lived a life of comfort, in peace.
Maybe she loves her country too much to leave it.
See, perhaps. Perhaps she's too much like... Bastardo, these were good men!
Approaching extraction point. Keep your eyes open.
I was in La Paz trying to speak to the president when you had my daughter call me. I have known for some time that our relationship with Santa Blanca is untenable, but I could not convince the bureaucrats there of our situation.
They wouldn't let you speak.
No. And I fear that I revealed my intentions to men and women who are already in the pocket of sueño. But today, corruption is the Bolivian way of life.
I've been trading too many shots with Unidad to feel any sympathy, sir.
I had wanted order when I made peace with Santa Blanca. But it is an order fueled by corruption and violence against our citizens. That is my responsibility, and I will help make it right.
It's an uphill battle. But if you don't want any more violence for Bolivia, for your daughter, we have to shut this down proper.
I may have a few loyal officers who are willing to see things my way. Also, I have a friend, a colonel in the regular army. He may be able to help. But all of this is going to take time.
Then let's start now.
Nomad, this is Omen. You have a working tomorrow. With General Barro turning against the cartel and our own assets protected, shit is gonna get tough for corrupted officers inside Unidad.
And for their Santa Blanca friends.
Hell yeah. With Barro and his military contacts on our side, you can expect Unidad patrols to get a lot less lenient with cartel members.
Way to build tension.
Exactly.
Nice.
And give our rebel friends more room to
operate. Oh, it's only 30?
Then we'll be moving.
Oh, I'm 24. That's two bosses down for security. Or no, that's security.
No, that was security.
Okay. So I got two down for security, two down for production, and maxed out on influence. Oh, I'm actually missing one mission for influence, but it's whatever. Kind of lame, the two revolver in this game guy get from the store. Wait, nope.
Yeah, well, the peacemaker's nice. I don't have that, but the peacemaker's nice. And you have the,
Golden Desert Eagle.
Alright, so I guess we're taking out, LaClock now.
Hey, muchas gracias, DJ Perico. I'm really happy to be here. Chingón, carnal. So, everybody's still talking about your video from last month.
Sandoval, but I thought Ricky Sandoval was the dead DEA agent, but apparently he has missions, but I don't know where you get the missions from. I guess he's in an area that I haven't done, but apparently not as... No, apparently not. Never mind.
If you just hit... Oh, they're locked.
They're locked. I think that might be DLC.
Maybe.
So, let's do...
Oh, it has to be because he's not... link to anyone. Yeah, the DEA agent, he's not linked to anyone, so...
Yeah, he's also deceased, but his mission is that, I guess tell us more about him, so... We'll see, but we're going to... LaBlanc. So we're gonna take down our first... boss. Like boss.
Gotcha. Well, him and then the head of security.
We'll take out the underboss.
It's the underboss and then...
We're taking out the underboss.
It's like... head of operations.
Dad HQ?
Are you talking about the certain person?
If
like,
they're flexing their muscles, it's working. We should have brought a bigger rifle.
I was thinking of someone else, but yes, that works too. The person that I let back in.
Oh, he's not terrible.
That is true too. I guess the reason I put him on the spot like that is because he just had some bad experiences recently. No, but he actually does. Nah, he actually does know what he's doing. But yes, that person that goes by the phone number or code name 15 is, yeah. This is... Yeah, that's the only purpose. He's just a body. Mm-hmm. Why is he...
This is a message from the Federal Forces of Bolivia. After blogger Ramon Feliz revealed the true evil nature of the cartel Santa Muerta's cult in Bolivia, rebel forces pursued and captured the man at the head of that cult, El Cardenal.
This corrupt
false clergyman showed no remorse for his actions, and he revealed that he had no respect for either Bolivians or their congregation. These revelations make clear that El Cardenal is no religious leader. He is little more than a con man. Exposing this truth has undermined his influence on the cartel Sicarios and all of Bolivia. Santa Blanca's spirit was weak to begin with, and now the cartel has lost its faith. If you are fooled onto putting your faith in false idols, do not be disheartened, amigos. You can believe in us, and together, we can build a new Bolivia. This is a message from the Free Rebel Forces of Bolivia. The popular blogger Ramon Feliz has been killed by the Santa Blanca drug cartel. Many of his readers became suspicious when the tone of his blog changed to one that supported the cartel. Many readers believe that he was being held hostage. But rebel forces have investigated this heroic journalist's death. And we have discovered that Ramon Feliz was gathering information on an explosive story exposing the murder atrocities that Santa Blanca has committed.
I feel like we may have to accomplish this on foot, but I'll stay on my ground and stay in this vehicle until it's time to actually get out. And there's my answer.
Very valid. I was hoping to do a little...
Shit, we got company.
Regardless, I was hoping to do something. And because it turns out that,
the level design is not going your way.
Enemy killed. Hell, sounds like they found a body.
No, this is not what I was hoping.
Hostiles in the area, stay frosty.
Only 400 meters out. Hostiles, okay.
You should put that gun down.
I don't know how. I thought I hit the back of the car, but apparently, it wasn't the case.
Hey!
I'll take it.
Hey, bitch.
drone.
Here's his house. La Plaga's making a run for it. We kill him now so we don't have to kill him later. Move probably quickly, but don't rush.
Underground?
No.
I got another tango. That's 5 tangos.
Hey, buddy.
Tango down. Shit. Sicario with a minigun. Inside the hacienda.
There's really no clear angle that's ever going in.
This garage entrance would make a great escape route.
It would.
I got 2 Sicarios inside the hacienda.
Any night.
I heard a Sicario over here.
Tell me where.
We're next to the hacienda.
You could, but I feel like they're risky because there's another guy over there. Fuck that. Oh shit.
Careful, Sicario squirted a submachine gun.
I can't go pro.
Pump the hornet's nest.
I don't know. Great, those half holes were a little bit taller, we wouldn't be in this mess right now, but fuck it. I'm actually surprised they shot me through the glass, because every time I shoot someone else through the glass, it's like, nah.
This is a commendation? Looks like it came from a box of cereal at the Air Force or something.
Target eliminated.
Yep, he is under.
I got a second target.
Shut up.
God, I shot him, Mike.
They've seen us.
Oh. This might have been where they killed the guy. You know that one guy?
Yeah. What's with a bad dude being on the ground?
What?
She went on foot. Let's go. Take bikes.
Clear. How we doing? I've got the bike.
Some GTA bullshit right here. Dead. Yeah, I'm just lightly tapping the trigger.
I'm trying to go and it's like,
whoa!
Careful, you come out
of
that door.
Gunfire.
There's nothing I could have done. I was literally staring underneath.
I see my bitch. Really, where are all the dudes at?
Give it up, La Plaga. Hold up.
I don't know. I'm kind of dry. I'm kind of stupid. Dead.
Oh, but just get behind me.
Your top priority should have been getting me, not going straight through and then expecting that to work.
Yeah.
Just pointing that out there.
For the same man, Nydia and El Pulpo don't seem to like each other very much.
What?
They're naturally suspicious of each other. There's
just no checkpoint system in this game whatsoever.
No, there is a checkpoint system. It's just that it didn't work the way it should have. Well, I guess technically.
I got another Tango. Up, narco with a submachine gun.
Point him out.
The dump, nowhere else. Tango down.
Fucking hell.
Man down, man down.
Yeah, they're all back there, so I'll come grab you. Nope, I lied.
Don't lie, I'm like that.
Yep, now you get in trouble.
I see who. It's right by the...
That's what I was planning on switching over. Yeah, that would do. No, I did not. No, mean shit. Okay, that should have done it. Nope.
I can't tell you who else to shoot at you.
It was that faggot. That faggot. I forgot. Sorry, I don't watch as my crap anyway.
Clear. How you guys holding up?
And it just hit me like a ton of bricks. That.
Damn.
This is where we end up when he starts running. So, go through the tunnel. Or is it closed off? It looks like it's closed off.
Oh, I hope so.
Yeah, it's closed off. Hey, at least we don't have to look at dudes over here. Probably. Who knows?
Sad part is that that right there, like terror screaming. Like,
well, I don't know what it could be.
Someone got murdered. Jason the Wolf. It could be Jason, it could be Freddy, it could be the children of the...
Well, I mean, it's not bad, we're in a completely different...
Alright, it's just their Spanish counterparts are killing them.
I said no. No, I'm pretty sure somebody got that.
This burger screams heart attack.
Small group of tangos.
We got a couple of narcos inside the hacienda. Careful, Sicario sporting a submachine gun inside the hacienda.
I'm looking at a small group of tangos.
Why do I have to reload my sniper?
Tango down. You know, I have a clear visual to snipe this dude, but I'm afraid the bullet's just not going to penetrate through the glass, so... Moving on. You can shoot at the glass, that works too.
Fuck, we're made.
Got him.
I like shot that glass for like a good like year.
That's one less bad guy.
Oh, oh.
Shit, man down.
Got picked off.
Man down.
Through the bush, bitch. It was going my way. Good night.
I think it's best if, you know, prioritize reviving your teammate.
Making sure I'm safe to move up. Crawling through the bushes. Gonna save my friend. Well, if it, and there's a wall in the fucking way. Oh, and there's that dude. Good night. Yeah, the rest are in the building, so.
Thank you.
That guy is not.
Here he comes.
I love how you're still getting shot regardless of doing an animation. And I'm like, okay, I mean, that's fine, but like, I could have just grabbed the guy from him. And just said screw it.
Good shooting. Let's clean up and move on.
Literally, like, there's no red dot.
Got eyes on La Plaga. Let's take him down.
Knock, knock.
La Plaga no. down.
Repeat. Not this time.
The plague is dead.
You don't get that shit this time, right?
Finds out his little brother's gone.
Hopefully, we can deliver the news in person.
Oh, God. You don't even have balls. You're a female character.
My gender's non-binary. Get it right. Don't sue me. Fuck. The things they teach me on my college campus. But you know, I'm excelling through gender studies, okay? A real degree, you know.
I was listening to the conversation, so I was completely ignoring you.
Oh, good. You did that a favor, because the shit I say, I kind of want to kill myself for saying it now. Especially.
Can you not say these things? You're like, this thing's got plenty of gas.
Oh, I didn't say, like.
You said you just want to kill yourself. Stop it.
No, bad doggy, you can't have the cookies. Oh, surprised my channel hasn't been banned yet. Then again, no one watches.
All the way up in El Medio.
Yes.
He's in Nigeria.
Which actually, funny enough, there's actually three other ones. But that's the DLC.
Do you have a season pass?
Nomad. Thanks for moving fast on Santa Blanca's side of the board. Okay. El Muro and El Sueño are at war.
Is because Sueño told Muro to kill his own brother?
After that, Muro paid Umi debt and Sueño.
Guess that didn't go so well.
Not so much.
So now we'll let these assholes wipe each other out?
I wish. Unfortunately, Muro is one of our only... ...to know everything.
It'll be interesting to see at the end of the case.
Yeah, I know. Apparently, like, the crown, the golden crowns is for the bosses. Apparently, I have one unlocked in that territory.
Well, yeah, that's because that's the one that I was just going to. So I decided to go to the other mission that we have left. The area is not finished until...
I'm taking the bike.
Okay.
That doesn't destroy it. I don't know.
Let me try blowing it up. Yeah, yes it is. Jump too.
Yeah.
Thank you.
Breathe, damn it. Fuck it.
Going
all the way down. Oh, God. Don't even bother. I'll just good. When you miss a step, then that's what happens when you miss a step.
Ah, sadly, I'm gonna have to switch to the other.
To revive me.
Thanks.
Fuck it.
That's awesome.
Tango down.
Ooh, this is actually majestic.
Fuck that guy.
Hey, the target's running towards you, so...
That's still not good. Oh, they are.
We've got to find a way to break the secret... The secret alliance between Santa Blanca and Unida.
It's funny, because I don't have this mission, but yet I can do it.
I'll take the failure because of that.
Well, there's nothing much I could do anyway.
I was trying not to kill him, but there's literally nothing that I could have done because I was like, fight, shoot, and oh, no, the penetrator, that guy's dead.
same man. Nydia and El Fulco don't seem to like each other very much.
They're naturally suspicious of each other and their intentions.
We feel those suspicions right. We can get them starting their own little war. Sniper in the tower.
And I kind of can't take out that sniper.
Eyes on an Unidad grunt. Check the helipad. Target eliminated.
Just basically kill everything around, so.
Basically, we still need a way in. It looks like we're going through the back.
I mean, why not? Oh, God.
Second
tower
right there.
Oh? Is it a poorly developed fence, or is it just like that?
No, I think it was like that.
Because it doesn't look cut.
Tango down.
Alright, doesn't matter. Just keep going.
I got a second target.
Go part in here. Holy shit.
Man down.
I literally just exploded.
Oh, and the patrol truck rolls into the entrance. Oh. Into his own grenade. Fuck it.
There. Oh, God.
I'm a dead woman right here. Oh, boy.
Well, you can get to me if you go around the side. I mean, the only problem is the staircase is a little finny.
Oh, get inside the building. Oh, look, rebels. They said. Nope. No. Oh, God. Oh, my God.
They're attacking now, so you might have gotten lucky.
Kill that dude. Alright. You see this? Okay.
Right here.
We gotta get what's his face?
Yeah, we still kinda have to get that guy.
Oh, oh! Stop trying to fight! Yeah, bitch. I'm going for it. I'm going for it.
I got eyes on a weapons case.
Oh, this is necessary to pick up first. Grab the shit. Grab the shit, you idiot! Why is it... Oh, boy. Am I not to pick it up? It's not letting me pick it up. Thank you. That's useless.
Copter, get down.
I don't give a fuck about the chopper, I just want the dude. Give me the information, bitch. This bullet's going inside of him as I'm interrogating him. This is great. this is what I need, right?
He's using him for information on the cartel. El comandante, he searches for the cartel weaknesses.
Where's this prisoner now?
He's in a convoy, being transported to headquarters.
Good convoy. Cool, complete a mission. All right, other. Or a B where don't have. GI Muffin, not a real fucking hero. Surprised that there's a vehicle intact. That was necessary.
Yeah, I'm driving.
Was it a convoy helicopter? Because that's what it's like. I'm sorry, James. I'm sorry.
You apparently actually can get me out of it. Apparently.
Yeah, I could revive you, but...
Thank you.
It was just a tricky time, though.
I actually had an NPC revive me in the car, and then by the time I could get out of the car, it was too late. We need a vehicle.
Yes, we do. We do.
Oh, crap. Please, no. Please, no. Oh.
Hopefully the...
Right. Fine. Let me get in the car, please. Thank you.
Oh, shit.
Yeah, I got low level 2 and I didn't even know.
Yeah.
we're going.
Yep. It looks like it stopped. It. Maybe? Nope. Can't shoot. There you go.
Keep up, amigo, unless you'd rather stay behind.
Why the rescue, culero? I get the vibe you're gonna kill me anyway.
Depends. You gonna be good?
Shit! Let me go and I'll show you how good I am, puto!
Well, you shouldn't say that I'm a bitch if you want me to, you know, take you places.
Pinche puto! I'll fuck you up, cabrón!
Sure you will, amigo.
Oh boy. Love to blow up this bridge. That's right. You got that big trip to the Big Apple tomorrow.
And we'll be snapping.
Time I get there on Monday with me and Bill. I don't care. I don't know. I'm going with Steve because it's what I want for our both our schedule. There's a problem with only, you know, was two technicians. And it's kind of stupid how the third guy got hired. So he's like hired to work in this shop. He was kind of hired to work in the shop and be scheduled to be in the car wash, so it's retarded.
Got enemy activity nearby.
I did it. Go in this building?
Watch out.
Oh, okay.
Listo. What the hell you want with me? You're gonna kill me or what?
That's up to you. You willing to carry a message back to the cartel for me?
Are you
what
inside?
What do you want me to say?
I am inside the building.
Shit. Tell everybody to listen. That El Comandante can't be trusted. He's looking for a way to stab the cartel in the back.
Whatever you say.
I can't.
No, I died on top. And now we have to leave the area, so just get me. Come up. There's like a door.
God,
he sold me like
Comiencen I hear just came apart. Number two, there.
Oh, the rough red dot.
What?
I'm going. You ain't gonna like this, but I ain't got time to argue. Out.
Oh boy.
I had a feeling it was front wheel drive because I was like the way it backed up and the way it started.
Thousand horsepower 2017 Trans Am 455 Super. It is super. Just reading the subtitle for this article. A 1,000 horsepower 2017 Trans Am 45 Super Duty. A supercharged 7.4 liter LT1 V8. You ever heard of the Trans Am Depot guys? There's these guys who take Camaros and they...
Oh, hell no, this is not happening tonight.
Nope.
Nope. Ladies and gentlemen, thank you for joining in. Muffin, thank you for coming.
No problem.
I will obviously not be on tomorrow, maybe late tomorrow. So prepare for a late, early something. But we're not about to do this tonight.
Demo is primed and in place. Like I said,
thank you, ladies and gentlemen, for joining.
And good night.
Man down, man down.
Damn. That's cool, open the door and everything.
Yep.
And that's how you end the live stream.
Well, no, because I had already did it right there.
Not mine.
No, yours is fine. But I'm out. I'm dropping.
Peace.